This is one of your television game-playing favorites, lovely Arlene Francis.
Thank you very much. And this is my partner, Bob Candell, from Hewitt, Long Island.
This is the gifted musician and almost great lightning round player, Skitch Henderson.
Skitch, hello. This is my partner, Carol Petrie, or Petrie, who is from Palisades Park, New Jersey, that is, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. Thank you. Good to have you with us. Hello. Hello there, Arlene. Hi, Arlene. Hi. Arlene. Hi.
Oh, did you mean me?
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Arlene, that's your name, Arlene Francis.
No, I'm Skitch Henderson.
Oh.
Hello.
And you're Arlene Francis?
Who?
They are doing it to me again. It's starting out again. It's Wednesday. It's been a great week. I was going to ask you about your fashions. You are Arlene Francis. You're wearing short dresses.
Not too short, do you think?
No, not on you.
I mean, they're only just at the knee.
Oh, I see.
For those of you that cannot see.
You don't wear minis.
No, not at my age.
That's your belief, and you're a great arbiter of fashion, and I buy your attitude.
Oh, thank you very much. How do you think Skitch looks?
All right. Hello, Bob.
Hello.
Well, how do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, this summer I'm working as a beach boy and lifeguard on Long Island.
Well, great. That's a great way to... Say, speaking of working, I'm going to talk to you now.
What a wild life.
How do you work? Do you work at this restaurant of yours, the Dandelion?
I am somewhat the overseer.
You are there? People can see you when they come in?
Yes.
Well, that's an attraction in itself. Carol Petrie, are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm a secretary for an insurance investigating firm, Palisades Park, New Jersey, hometown.
Good to have you here. We're going to play Password in just a moment, right after this message. All right, let's play Password. Are you ready, Arlene? You start, there's the word. Skitch Henderson, there is the word, and as they look at it.
The password is smash.
10 points, Arlene.
Crash.
Bang.
Crash, bang. 9 points, Skitch.
Squash.
Flatten.
Flatten, no. 8 points, Arlene.
No.
Flatten.
Mash.
Mash. No. 7 points. Skitch.
Alike.
Squish. 5 seconds.
Squish.
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 6 points, Arlene.
Pow.
Smash.
Smash. Right. Did you get it when he said a like, Bob?
I got it before that.
Oh, you did? All right.
Just didn't want to tell.
Bob and Carol have the word. We'd like you to have it.
Come on, Carol.
The password is embrace.
Carol, 10 points.
Enfold.
Embrace.
Yeah, right.
You see those guys?
Yeah. That worked. 10-6. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. There you go, Arlene. Skitch, friend.
The password is celebrate.
10 points, Arlene.
Festival.
Music.
Festival music. No, 9 points. Skitch, give you 19.
Ball.
Gala.
Gala? No. 8 points, Arlene.
Wedding.
Reception.
Reception? No. 7 points, Skitch.
Anniversary.
Occasion.
Occasion, no. 6 points.
Birthday.
Party.
No. 5 points.
Party.
Ball.
No. 4 points. Did you hit that lady?
No.
No, he didn't.
Poor boy.
I did. Did I care?
No.
Holiday.
I say.
Party.
No. 3 points, Kitch.
Whoopee!
Our Whoopee boy got his clue in. All right.
Whoopee. Whoopee. Celebration?
Roughly a form of the word.
Celebrate.
That's it. Very good. Those were all good clues. Sketch.
Whoopee!
Did you hear that? Whoopee got it. Whoopee was the lucky word.
Absolutely.
Oh, I tell you. That word really belongs to you.
It isn't. It's a hard one.
Nobody said whoopee in the last 25 years, since Sketch Anderson.
We're starting a new trend. Bring back a word.
Bob and Carol. And friends.
I'll get you for that.
Password is chaperone.
10 points, Bob.
Duenya.
Nurse.
9 points, Carol.
Accompanier.
Companion.
Companion.
Date.
8 points.
Chaperone.
Yes.
Oh!
Yeah, very good. Look at that. 13 to 14. We'll return in a moment, but first, here's a message for you. 14 to 13. You can go to 23 on that. You can go to 23 on that. We'd like you to see it.
You do.
The password is yo-yo.
Whoopee. All right. 10 points, Skitch.
Oh. Try Whoopee again. So sorry, old boy.
How many words to it? You can say
5 seconds.
Toy.
Toy.
Top.
Top. 9 points. Give you 23, Arlene.
String.
Puppet.
Puppet. No. 8 points, Sketch.
Hand.
Yo-yo.
Yo-yo.
How about something?
Duncan is the good yo-yo, huh?
I don't know if anyone else that makes yo-yo.
I don't know a brand name for a yo-yo.
Been many years.
I don't know anybody that made a yo-yo.
Duncan, well, you see, now you do. Duncan makes yo-yo.
Duncan.
It's a brand name.
Congratulations, Mr. Duncan.
You may have a carton for that. All right. What would you do with them? Bob and Carol have the word. We'd like you to see it.
Come on, let's get it.
The password is predict.
All right, they have 21 points over here, Bob. They can win on this, so careful.
Foretell.
Fortune?
Nope. 9 points will give you the game, Carol.
Future.
Horoscope.
What? I didn't hear you. What did you say?
I didn't say...
Yes, you did. What did you say?
I did say word.
8 points.
Horoscope.
Well, horoscope, I see. No, that's wrong.
Swami.
5 seconds.
She's concentrating.
Table's gonna go up in a minute. Just a minute. 5 seconds. There it goes. All right. 7 points. Carol, I'll give you the game. Hmm. 5 seconds.
Foretell.
Medium.
No. 6 points, Bob.
I.
What was that?
I.
I. You know what he's talking about?
Yes.
I.
5 seconds.
Not fair.
No, now don't let her concentrate. No. I. I. 5 seconds.
I spy.
5 points. All right, you may sing now, Arlene. 5 points, Carol.
He's got
see?
It.
Predict.
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 I predict. You were trying to get Gene Dixon in Washington. All right, okay.
Oh, wasn't who's the man?
Oh, you won it.
Who's the man lives in Hollywood that predicts everything?
It begins with a C.
Huh? Joey Bishop.
Griswold.
Griswold,
oh, the great predictor.
But Gene Dixon's right. All right, here we go. Lots of time.
Griswold is always right.
Yes. Let's don't get into the debate.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Here goes. Skitch Henderson's going to play the lightning round now. So on your mark, everybody. Hold on to your set. 1 minute. First word, go.
Sky.
Blue.
Rain.
Cloud.
Yes.
Young.
Old.
10, 20.
Age.
Yes.
Singer.
Dancer.
Male.
Tenor.
Low.
Alto. Bass. Baritone.
Yes.
Baseball.
Player.
Runs.
Hits.
Number.
Innings.
Runs.
Score.
Yes.
Beer.
Mug.
Another. Stout.
Stein.
Stout.
Ale.
Yes.
Very good.
Very good. You really are.
You really are. You're good.
But after 5 years, I can really tell you, almost 6 years, Skitch, you're playing that lightning round much, much better. We can't even joke about it anymore. Carol, you have won $350. Carol Petrie.
Yay, Carol.
Is it Petrie or Petrie?
Petrie.
Bob Kendall, you may still win some money. Carol, you might win more. Change partners with Bob. We'll pay you a second.
You're off again, I see.
Yeah, he's doing it again. We'll return in a moment. Right now, let's watch this.
And now, Mike the Password and Alan Ludden.
Oh! Thank you. Whoopee! We're playing Password this week with one of the most delightful ladies in the television, theater, and films, a charming friend of ours and yours, Arlene Francis.
Thank you, Alan. That's nice.
And a debonair proprietor of a place where everybody's going these days called the Dandelion on... Dandelion.
You're not going.
No, everybody... we're going. We're not, no, it's not going. Everybody's going to the Dandelion. It's owned by Skitch Henderson. This is the owner right here. 61st Street and what?
Third Avenue.
And Third Avenue. All right. Skitch is playing with Bob Kendall. Carol Petrie's playing with Arlene. And here we go. As they look at it.
The password is corkscrew.
Oops.
Skitch, 10
points. Not me.
You start.
It's there someplace.
5 seconds. Don't shoot me. It's my game.
Joe, so, he's doing this on purpose, so I'll be first.
All right.
Wine. Glass.
Wine glass. 9 points, Arlene.
You did that on purpose. Mm.
No gestures.
What was he doing?
Well, when he does it, nobody can tell.
Decant.
Ferment.
Ferment? No. 8 points, Skitch.
Open.
5 seconds, Bob.
Tap.
Nope. 7 points, Arlene.
Crooked.
Uncork.
No. 6 points, Skitch.
Uncork. Yeah.
Uncork.
Yeah. Yes.
Corkscrews?
Yes.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's just part of the word. He said uncork, and they have a common word, cork, as grandfather may be used for grandmother as a clue, you see.
That's quite interesting. Do you want to tell me more?
Yes, but later. All right, here we go.
Did you
say
cork?
Yeah, uncork was all right. They had a common word, but they were not one was not contained within the other, as it were. And we'd like you to see it.
The password is shift.
Don't get him in the trouble.
10 points, Carol.
Gear.
Shift?
Yes!
It's right!
All right, Skitch. 6, 10 for Arlene, friend.
The password is baboon.
Anybody I know.
We've got all our best words for you, Skid. 10 points. Give you 16. Don't get self-conscious. Five seconds.
Ape.
Gorilla.
No. 9 points, Arlene.
Orangutan.
Chimpanzee.
No. 8 points, kid.
Family.
Monkey.
No. 6, 7 points.
Stupid.
Monkey. 5 seconds. Go.
I can't think of
You're gonna pass? All right. 6 points.
Family.
Baboon?
Yes. Right. Oh. All right. 12-10, and we'll return to Password in just a moment, right after this message. All right, let's play Password. Here we go. Carol.
A big baboon.
Bob, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is squash.
10 points, Carol. Give
Squish.
You 20. Say it again, please.
Squish?
Squash.
Yes.
I knew I'd get my squish in there someplace.
20-12. You can win on that, Arlene, as they look at it.
The password is smell.
10 points. Skitch will give you 22.
Sniff.
Nose.
No. 9 points. Give you the game, Arlene.
Odor.
Smell?
Yes.
You did it.
All right, let's play the lightning round now. In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Up.
Down.
See.
Scope. Telescope. Periscope.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, please. House.
Garage.
Hippie.
Pad.
Yes.
Dailies.
Dailies. News. Papers.
Drinks.
Dailies. Drinks.
Bar.
Booze.
Bum.
Derelict.
Place.
Tavern.
Tavern.
Bar.
Ordinary.
Gin mill.
Try the next word.
All right, next one. Henderson.
Sketch.
Arlene.
Celebrities. Stars.
Petrie.
Contestant.
The game.
Player.
Oh.
I got no place. I'm not calling you.
Very good.
Yeah. Daly's was a saloon. On the same location, Daily Saloon, he has built the dandelion.
You should have said spittoon. Arlene. You would have known.
You don't remember them, do you? Arlene, Skitz, Petrie, those are your names. Name is the word she was going for. But you did very well, Carol. You won $550. Bob, we have a fine gift for you. Thank you both for playing Password with us, and good luck to both of you. Let's see two more Password players right now.
Arlene Francis, meet her new partner from Arlington, Virginia, R.C. George.
Hello.
Kitch Henderson, meet her new partner from Reading, Pennsylvania, Sharon Pullen.
R.C. George from Arlington. What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm with the Washington, D.C. office for a West Coast aerospace firm.
Well, congratulations. Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Sharon Pullen, what keeps you busy?
Well, I take voice lessons, and I also enjoy horseback riding.
Good. So do Arlene and I. We take voice lessons.
You have quarter horses?
We just don't ride horseback.
Yes, no, we don't ride horseback. Much.
I have a quarter horse.
Do you?
Sure, I have a
mountain. He has a mountain, too. Yes. Let me play Password, Skitch.
We're talking about horses.
I know. We're going to talk about Password right now.
Quarter horses.
Talk about
horses. Password is tail.
I like Appaloosas, really.
Oh, I do.
They are beautiful.
All right. Okay. 10 points. Arlene's first.
Cotton.
What?
Cotton.
Picker.
Cotton picker. Isn't that sweet? 9 points, Skitch.
Wag.
Wag.
Wagon, wag.
Gin?
Gin?
Gin wag. You're still on Saloon, aren't
Baby.
You?
No.
8 points, Arlene.
Dog's
tail?
Yes. All right. Right out with 8 points. Right, it's been a delightful week. It's really been a very good week so far, and we have 2 more days to go.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you said that a while ago. Didn't he say that?
He said he never had a better time in his whole life.
Yes, you're making an idiot out of me, you know. Well, come back tomorrow and try again, will you? You can do it. Sharon, we'll see you tomorrow. RC, see you tomorrow. We'd like to see all of you tomorrow. Until then, this is Donald Ludden saying the password today is Whoopi. Come back tomorrow and watch Arlene and Skitch make Whoopi with passwords. So long.
He's the ace of grace. The king of ka-ching.
$50,000.
The wildest card in the deck.
Is correct.
And this Labor Day, he's dealing all day on the Catch-21 Alfonso-thon. There's nothing laborious about it. It's 10 straight hours of Catch-21 card play with Alfonso Ribeiro playing host. Catch the first ever Catch-21 Alfonso-thon Monday starting at 9 a.m., 8 central, only on GSN.
Booyah!